But Obote is killing everybody. The peasants, the working class, young children. So on the side of human rights, the repression of Amin did not go as deeply as the repression of Obote.
I was staying in Makindi. I witnessed a number of people, innocent people who were killed there, who were always being tortured in the army cells. And even my fellow Nani army people, army men, were killed there. Those who appeared to UPC royalists as sympathizers of other political parties just were being arrested and tortured and killed in the broad day.
That he runs away from Obote, who is killing them, has been killing them, is killing them, even recently was sharing them. So you get very worried. That he will be hiding until the war ends.
This place is a graveyard, one of the few which have recently been discovered in Kampala. This one exactly is in Rubiru barracks. Mainly those suspected to be the sympathizers of the people of Obote called the bandits.
The common characteristic is that a popular cause, which is very popular, but backed by initially irregular forces, forces which are not regular armies, and which are not as armed as the establishment army, by using guerrilla tactics, eventually they build up enough strength to overwhelm the enemy.
Tusonge, tusonge, paka na jinja,
paka na jinja.